A teen accused of killing a homeless man pled no contest today in a different case. 15-year-old Timothy Chavez pled to armed robbery and aggravated battery. Chavez is also charged along with his friend for shooting a homeless man in March 12 times. He's being tried in adult court for that case and is being held until trial.